Hey guys, Sam Pardee here. I'm going to be recording a little standard with the deck that Martin Juza just top aided. I don't remember where it was, some European Grand Prix with, which is Jeskai Aggro. It's different from the tokens deck in that it doesn't run ascendancy and really is very similar to the red white deck that I played in the previous standard format. It just touches on blue for Mantis Rider and these delve spells. I like the looks of the deck a lot. I made one change. I cut the Soulfire Grandmaster because I think that card is basically unplayable. I think it's like the most overrated card I've seen in a very long time. Basically a 2-mana 2/2 that when everything is going perfectly can buy you back spells, which I don't see it. But anyway, I cut that for a second Outpost Siege in the main deck, and yeah. So the basic plan of the deck is to be aggressive with red and white creatures and Mantis Rider, and get your opponent dead as soon as possible. Valorous Stance sort of plugs in for Chain to the Rocks in the deck that I played, which I think makes a lot of sense. You wanted to kill mostly like Siege Rhinos and Arbor Colossus and big heavy hitters like that, and Valorous Stance does a great job while also not being dead against decks that are just trying to Heroes Downfall your guy. The only downside is that it does not save Stormbreath Dragon, which would be fantastic, but you can't have it all. And then the sideboard has sort of a transformational plan with Anger of the Gods and Planeswalkers and Brimaz, who comes in to survive Anger, so you can still advance your board on turn three and hope, force your opponent to overextend into your Anger in post-board games. And then you also have some counter spells, which are just generally good cards. The fourth Valorous Stance for big creatures. Glare of Heresy is just one of the best sideboard cards in Standard. I'm kind of surprised there's not more. And then another piece of Enchantment Hate. There's one in the main deck, which I'm not sure which of these is better between Erase and Abzan Advantage. Advantage makes a little more sense in the main deck because you can just play it, give your guy +1/+1, and if you're playing against like Abzan Aggro that doesn't have any enchantments. So anyway, that's the deck, and let's get to some games.